A very good morning once again to class 2. As earlier, we are doing how to represent the multiplication on number line. Our today's topic is multiplication facts. So here you can see on page number 83, it is written as multiplication facts. You can write the date over here and write CW, that is the classwork. Our first multiplication fact is multiplying by number 1. Any number multiplied by 1 is the number itself. So as you can see here is the first fact is multiplying by 1. It is written when we are multiplying any number by 1, the result is the number itself. Let's take an example over here. When we multiply 45 by 1, so it's equal to the number itself. We are multiplying 45, so answer should be the number itself. Is that clear? Let's take another example. 7 multiplied by 1. So when we multiply 7 by 1, 7 manja 7. So the answer should be, the product should be the always number itself. Is that clear to everyone? So our first fact is multiplying by 1. Now our second multiplication fact is multiplying by 0. When any number is multiplied by 0, any number is multiplied by 0 is 0. There is no fruit in any of the baskets. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. That means if 5 baskets are there and there is no fruit inside it, so the answer is 0. As you can see on the board, the second fact is the multiplying by 0. Let's take an example. If we multiplying any number, let's suppose we are taking the example 7 multiplied by 0. So it's always to 0. When any number is multiplied by 0, it always results 0. Let's suppose 32 multiplied by 0 is 0. This is the second fact of multiplication. So the first fact is multiplying by 1 and the second one is multiply by 0. Our third fact is order of numbers. So here you can see there as the third fact, changing the order of 2-digit number in multiplication sentence does not change the answer. Here you can see there are 5 groups. And in each groups there are 3 cookies. In each there are 3 cookies. When we multiply 5 into 3, there are total 5 rows and 3 columns. So when we multiply 5 by 3 is equal to 15. So if we change the order, we'll have 3 rows and 5 columns. We'll change the order of the number. Here it is 5 into 3 and here it is 3 into 5. So the product of the numbers will not change if you change the order of the numbers. Let's take an example over here. Here you can see I have written 7 multiplied by 3. If we count the table, 7 is 7, 7 is 14, 7 3 is 21. If we interchange these numbers, 3 should be on the first place and 7 should be on the second place. So this time also the answer should be 21. 3 sevens are 21. So the third fact says when we change the order of the numbers, the answer of the multiplication will not change. So this is the exercise which depends on the multiplication facts. You can write date over here, 14th July. And start completing this exercise. This whole exercise should be completed in book, but this question should be done in the notebook also. I will send you the work on Unity app. You can do it from there as well. And you have to do one exercise of multiplication facts in the some more book also. So let's start. 9 is multiplied by 0. As you all know that in multiplication fact, multiplying of a 0, when any number is multiplied by 0, the answer should always be 0. When any number is multiplied by 1, its number is number itself. It is 8. It is multiplied by 0, so here comes 0. 10 ones are 10. 7 zeros are 0. 9 ones are 9. This is the same way we are doing this one. Let's start this. 7 is equal to 7. When we get the answer 0, when we multiply any number by 0. When we multiply any number by 1, the answer should be the number itself. So in the same way, you have to complete the entire exercise in the book itself. So that's all for today's topic. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye, everyone.